So now let's take a look at the main riff. I'll play it through first of all. 2, 3, 4. So this riff is featured throughout the track. It's used under the verse and it's also used under the chorus. Once again, I've simplified this riff ever so slightly. So we start off with the open E. We have this figure. So you're basically following the chord progression that we saw in the verse. So you start with E, up to B, and then we have to C sharp, and then to A, and then we put that little on one more time, and that starts the riff again. So let's just play the first portion slowly. Okay, then we start again. And then this final time, we hold that G sharp to the A5. And then we have that little figure. And then we start the riff again and we go all the way round. But the final time, we play that G sharp. Don't have that little tag on the final time.